Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing well. So today we will see how to convert an image into editable Figma file or how to make an image editable. You can also say if you want to change anything in the image, how can we do that? So let's see here. I have this image and I want to make this editable. I want to change some text in this image. Go to plugin and search for Codia AI. Here is the plugin. It will ask to register if you are using it first time. The best part of this plugin is it converts any image, any screenshot into editable Figma UI design immediately. Also without any charge. You just have to drag the screenshot here in the box. And hit the button to Figma. Now it will convert the image into editable Figma file. It will take a few seconds to convert. The process is done now. Let's see the image. This is the file which we are looking for. Let's see if the text are editable or not. Yes, we can change it. We can change the image also. If we want to add a new layer, we can do that. So we can see that how easily we can convert any image into editable Figma file with the help of this plugin. There are so many features in this plugin. You must try it. I hope you liked today's video. If you like it, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. I would love to hear from you in the comments. Thanks for watching.